Whoever grows a gray hair in Islam, it will be a light for that person on the Day of Judgment. And the Prophet also said that practically, do not pluck your gray hairs for that reason. You can dye them if you want to, in ways that are permissible, of course, and you can cut your hair, but don't pluck them entirely, as they will shine on the Day of Judgment for you.